how to use the new auto engine mode in the next gen small wheel loaders. So I can see here from my machine settings banner that engine mode is in auto. So if I poke that, you can see I've got a choice between standard, power mode, and a new automatic. Now when you're in automatic mode, I'm park brake on, but even if I were to pull the implements, it's going to go up to 1,000 RPM so that it gives me good steering speed and implement speed if I'm doing something like a coupler change if I've got my park brake on. Now, if I don't have any motion for a timeout period, it's still purring at 1,000 RPM, it's going to go ahead and go into more of a hibernate mode, and it's just done it, where it's back down to just 800 RPM. Now, if I go park brake off, automatically, boom, it jumps to 1,000 RPM to help me. And if I go to maximum engine speed with my right foot, notice that the machine stops at just 1,600 revolutions per minute, just like standard mode does. But as I start to pull implements, as I get into max implements, notice it jumps to 18. And as I go to more medium implement speed, it goes back to 16. The machine is sensing what I'm asking it to do from an implement speed, from a powertrain, from a hill climb upgrade, and it's going to automatically adjust to the engine RPM to give me maximum performance, just sip that fuel, maximum fuel efficiency. Really nice feature as standard on these next-gen small loaders. Auto engine mode.